Junior Amber Browning led AAA Academy to their first ever state tournament against Smyer in the Class 1A semifinal. Browning started on track early by driving the lane and going off glass for the score. Later, Browning would hit a long two-pointer to help her finish with 17 points. Injured boy star King McClure on hand to support the girls, but Smyer was too much. Kennedy Farr scores the basket down low for two of her 21 points, and the Lady Stallions exit Austin early, losing to Smyer 40-36.